Hello, wherever you are. Are you dancing on the dance floor or drinking by the bar? Tonight we do it big, we're shining like stars. We don't give a shh, cause that's just who we are. And we are,
we are, we are,
we are.
You can refer to me as Serafina Deviant.
My name is Lola Snow.
So you can call me Zade.
I'm Kiki Venedetta.
I play lead guitar.
I am the bass player in the band.
Well, at first I was the drummer, and then I didn't like that. And so I decided to play guitar, and I didn't really like that either. So now I'm the lead singer.
I had like the ambient sound.
We were hiking. Each of us separately hiking from a different direction, and we met at a crossroads.
I don't remember us meeting. I was, you know, too far gone.
I don't know. I think we met on a hike.
Well, I was sleeping out on a trail, and then suddenly there's like these three random girls.
We actually have invented our own style, and it's since become a genre. It's called post-pop alternative.
SPM stands for the Sweater Vest Movement.
And it was really confusing because I was thinking about snakes. So, I don't know, it just all kind of came together in a sort of like dream-like state.
Like, it just all kind of came together even though there was a lot of hatred there.
We picked it out and we just thought that it was like so ironic. And then it just became so ironic that it's like, it's back around to serious now.
We really pushed the envelopes. It's thought-provoking and soul-searching.
I mean, I have so many very, like, different inspirations. The trees.
Turned out that each of us was supremely talented at a different instrument, which was lucky.
We're equally as good at playing the drums and the guitar and the bass. Like, we could switch around now if we felt like it. But we don't feel like it right now.
I feel like we've come to a place within our band that we're now so recognized that I can't go anywhere without feeling uncomfortable that people are staring at us.
Wow, each of our albums is great in its own way, but Sequin Jawea and the Amp Hawk really has a special place in my heart.
Honestly, I wasn't aware I was in a band.